This is the Pyramid of Menkaure. It's the third biggest pyramid on the Giza Plateau. In the 1830s, a beautiful black sarcophagus was discovered in the burial chamber. Sketches were made and published, and Egyptologist Bob Breyer called it a masterpiece of Old Kingdom workmanship. In 1838, it was sent to Britain on a ship called the Beatrice. But sadly, the ship sank in the Mediterranean Sea, somewhere off the coast of Spain. So today, there is a priceless ancient Egyptian artifact still lying on the seabed.
Under the sea, under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter, take it from me.
And the thing is, nobody knows where the wreck is located. People do want to find the Menkaure sarcophagus, and there is talk about a future search. Thanks for watching and subscribe.